There.
We are in Portland! We made it!
Yeah, we've done it!
We just had a really delicious lunch at Tasty and Alder.
That's it, it's great.
And we ate way too much food, so we're gonna walk it off, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. We are here at Mother's. It's a place that got recommended to us. It looks amazing. We're very hungry. It's nearly 12 in the day. It's a long time for us to wait for food. So
yeah.
we need to eat. I can't wait.
So very, very full. Oh, I had a lot of potatoes. I did.
As did I.
Yep. And so now we're gonna go to the Nike store because my favorite pair of sandals broke today.
Yeah, we're going around the forest as well, so I think walking around the forest in the high heels might not be the best idea.
It's true.
To get you some more Nikes. Can they look good, babe?
I mean, we're trying to imagine what it looks like without the song.
It's true. Nike.
Just do it.
Just do the same as Ben. Nike's here and Nike's there. Yours a little bit more nice and new than mine. You like?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like those, Ben?
Especially with the all black look, I think they're really see if they got them pink first. Lovely, it's very clean air, it's very peaceful, it makes you want to kind of whisper a little bit. Even though there's not really anyone around, I feel like I've got to be, hey, you're having a nice time. This is very nice, we're having a nice trail, it's slightly getting uphill, so as the filming goes on, the sweater will get.
Party at the Roosevelt. Of course, my grandma's here.
Yo.
Hey! Miss Tenny.
I was just photobombing your video.
Roosevelt Hotel. Come to Night Swim. It's quite fun.
Every Tuesday?
Every Tuesday night. Yeah. I'm not really here in the daytime too often, but nighttime, you know, it's a little turn.
everyone.
Hi, we are heading to the ferry. We're in Marlow right now.
Yeah, the ferry is a nice little restaurant just next to Cookham Bridge. It's on the river. It's not, it's England, so it's not a great day.
No, not at all. It's been raining for the past couple days, but it's all good. It makes you appreciate when the sun peeks out for a second.
Yeah,
we're like,
we had about 15 seconds earlier.
Yeah, it was really awesome.
Enjoyed that.
We went for a run on this huge, beautiful haystack field thing, and then as we were climbing up to the top, like a ray of sunshine came, and it felt so, I don't know, it felt like very holy. I was like, whoa.
Yeah. And about to run back down the hill.
Yeah, so. Yeah. I'm really excited that we're gonna go get some nice yummy food now. Yeah. I feel like we deserved it after our workout.
We do. We're gonna try and be healthy, but the problem is, especially when you go to the kind of English gastro kind of places, there's a lot of good tasty naughty food, like shepherd's pie and mash and just everything that's a bit naughty. So we'll see how we get on. You'll see in a minute.
Castle,
lots of nice little tea places, some nice English bistro pubs, so you're gonna like it, I hope.
Nice. The weather
is the same.
The usual.
It's
you
the
know.
Same. It's not raining.
It's not raining.
Something to celebrate.
Yes. So we are in Windsor Castle.
Yes, we are.
And the sun is out.
Just about. It's a nice Englishy place that I wanted to take, say, little Jen. It's very nice, it's very old, there's a lot of castles to walk around, so I hope you enjoy this with us.
Thank you.